Hi, I'm Doug the Neighbor, and welcome to my YouTube series, Goodwill $5, presented to you by Doug the Neighbor. And today, look what we got from the Goodwill. Let me just open it on up here. It's very exciting. I'm very happy I got it. This is the fourth one in a series. Let me get the bag out of the way here. Take a look at this. It is a Scottie dog. Yes, yes, yes. Let me turn it around here. It's very heavy. I think it's plaster, but it's very heavy. And look at it. It's got a little tartan scarf there for him. Very fine, fine detail. Absolutely fantastic. Let me straighten the camera out a little bit. Look at that detail. Absolutely fantastic. There doesn't seem to be any trademarks or anything of the maker's mark or brand name on the bottom. Let me just spin it around here. You can see the tail. No chips on the tail. And the hips are no chips on the hip or anything like that. Or the toes, which is amazing. No chips there. Great detail, look at that, and the ears, no chips there, oh, maybe like slight there, but that's nothing, little something could cover that up. Okay, straighten out the camera again. It's absolutely in fantastic condition. Oh my gosh, I really love it. And let's give it the Doug the Neighbor measuring. It's about, oh, that size there, and about that size there, you know, so there you go, about that size there, and then, oh, I'd say that's about 8 inches high, something, maybe 8 inches high. Absolutely fantastic, and I got this at the Goodwill for $5. Another great reason to shop at the Goodwill. I think I'm just going to name this Scottie. What do you think of that? Please enjoy my videos and subscribe. Okay, all the best. Take a look at Scottie.